think of the last couple of years and the success and then the pride that they brought to this program, to this community. Yeah, I don't know that you can overstate it, Mike. I think it's been that big a deal.
In their home uniforms, purple helmets, purple breezes with a golden white trim. The win tonight gives them outright the CCHA championship. You're listening to Maverick Hockey here on KTOE.
All right, well,
all right, from the draw, puck played back into the Minnesota State end of the rink, just underway here at the Mayo Clinic Health System Event Center. Carroll trying to set it up. Go to the right side.
Shot taken to the back to the power play. And there you go. With Stouter above the right circle.
Here's Furry in the corner. He'll play it now up on top to Carroll. Carroll to Borchert. Borchert to drive and he scores. Jay Borchert rebounds the post. 43 seconds left. And there it is to McGotten Cup. Your final 3-2 tonight. The Mavericks win it in a wild and woolly one against the Huskies of Michigan Tech.